The latest campaign finance numbers are in for Montana's top two races this election year, and we're talking big money. Plus, in Montana's U.S. House race, Democrat Kathleen Williams is nearly pulled even in fundraising with incumbent Congressman Greg Gianforte. But it's Montana's U.S. Senate race between Democratic incumbent John Tester and Republican challenger Matt Rosendale, which is by far the most expensive in the state. Senator Tester reports this week that his campaign raised $3.8 million. That's just in the past 3 months, pushing his fundraising total to more than $18 million. Matt Rosendale raised nearly $2 million in the past quarter, but still trails Tester with about $4 million total for the race. But outside groups have poured in more than $20 million into the Senate contest, and that edge goes to Rosendale. Meanwhile, in the U.S. House race, Williams has raised over $2 million in just the past 3 months, compared to about $1.1 million for Greg Gianforte. Williams' fundraising total stands now at just under $3 million, while Gianforte's total is just over $3 million. If you're keeping track at home, Election Day, now just 3 weeks away.